Welcome to Aelinar. I take it you had a pleasant trip.
You are among the chosen. Eli, the great guardian god, managed to share part of his life essence with us before his departure into realms unknown. This power will pass on to Aelion's most worthy daughters and sons for as long as our bloodlines endure. Immortality is bestowed on you to protect our world. Destined to wield immense might and great authority, perhaps one day you will be the one to take Eli's place.
Remember to use your new powers wisely and with kindness, but to do that, you must first learn to control them. I know someone who can help you. You should talk to Flavius. He is no ordinary god. His vocation is science.
Every time I hear there's another immortal, I wonder why it isn't me.
I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal, even if it's just for a few minutes.
Oh, rookie! Hello. Liking immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their swords. Right. Well, what are we waiting for? That transport capsule? The holes?
The Lightbinder attacks from a distance, inflicts The Cryomancer can cause significant damage from a distance. The Paladin is a melee fighter, average damage but high survivability. In a group, they draw the
Remember, you're a Paladin. Use your combo attacks. Is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Enemies that are strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. Sometimes you can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them.
Did you like it? I don't normally hand out the divine form. It's not even in this training course, but... that... Oh, it's nothing.
excellent choice. Each combat's... Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission...
I read in the Alienet that after what happened in Eonor, the Immortals are planning to hit the Verds hard.
How do they know? As though the Immortals have nothing better to do than chase after those flea bags? There's an invasion.
Which town?